What's up, guys?
What are we doing right now?
We're looking for Welch's Grape Ghost, and we're also looking for Citrus Ghost.
But I drop a new video.
We can't find them.
We don't even know where they are here.
Skippy.
What's rotating? Oh gosh.
Are you serious right now, bro?
I'm him.
So right now we're in Press Shopper. We're being pretty skibbity.
Get out! Get out!
We found them.
Oh shoot, they got one of them. Who's the citrus?
We got citrus?
Don't. Yep. Well. Where did you see the grape on that?
I didn't see it.
You did?
No, I didn't.
You said you'd seen it
before. Oh, I said I might have. God. I was not by you, bro.
And this time I got Ghost. I'm very excited because I've only had a couple of these, so.
I have had one of these.
One?
This one right here.
And
I didn't like it.
Oh. I've had.
That's probably why I haven't had another one.
I've had the blue raspberry and the red one.
I've had this one too. I didn't like it either.
Sweet fish?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, that's not a good start.
Yeah.
And this time we've got some water just to wash everything down. Make this a little bit more pure. Yeah. So, I mean, ready to dig in?
I'm ready to dig in.
Okay, you want to start this way or this one?
Yes.
Which one?
Flashback to last video. We go this way or we go that way?
Yeah, and then...
Which one? That
wow.
One.
Wow.
Yeah. Alright. This is... Sour Patch Kids.
Blue raspberry.
Oh wow, that squirted everywhere on the table.
Did it now. Alright. Let's get a good pour.
Oh! What the Ohio?
Alright.
Dude, just put it on the table for me. Alright, so. I'm pretty sure all these are gonna be clear, because like.
Yeah. I don't know. Because they're all zero sugar, too.
It's kind of hard to tell, but...
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Which one is this?
Sour Patch Kids. Right.
Sorry. It smells really good.
It's so sweet.
It is really sweet, though.
But it's so good. That's...
It really does taste like... It's you, like, milked a little Sour Patch Kid.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It is so good. I love this part. Yeah, that's amazing.
So far it's one, obviously. It's pretty good though.
I will say it's hard to like drink a
it's
lot.
It's hard to drink a lot of it, yeah.
Because
it like actually is sour.
Way more sour than the dews you've been drinking.
Kind of makes my throat a little tingly.
Now we got the tropical mango. Never had this one. Beautiful can. I'll say all of these cans. They do a beautiful job just
glazing all these freaking cans.
Making it look good. Let's aim for the cup this time.
Pour it out here for the aesthetic.
Okay.
Splooge.
Wiener. What is this one?
That smells good. This smells like
It smells like a mangoes. Peach-o's. Oh, yeah. Peachios. Yeah.
Peachios?
Peachios.
Peachios. Dink it? Okay.
It tastes like PTOs.
It too. It's got a funky taste at the end, though.
It's oh, it does have a weird aftertaste, like kind of like bleachy. A little bit.
You've been drinking bleach?
If it weren't for the such strong aftertaste, that'd be a lot better.
But it doesn't get sick, though.
It's pretty
regardless.
Good.
Regardless.
Well, obviously.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Moving on down the line. You said second, right?
Yeah. We're going here to here.
Well, like...
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like last video. That's what
yeah.
I'll be Ohio.
Okay. All right. You got the one you don't
boom.
Like.
Next one is orange cream. I did not like it very much. It tasted very, like, artificial. But...
These tasted artificial to you?
No what? Way. Well, no, this one. Dude, I'm spilling this everywhere.
Bro, these are the most artificial drinks you can get, bro.
I don't know, those Mountain Dews last video were...
Yeah.
It smells like Sprite. Yeah. Oh, God. Yep, in my white tee. Yeah, call a fight. Williams for the hype, please. They gon' wipe you before you wipe me.
Unboxes of checks, not my night. Okay, so now we've got Warhead Sour Grain Apple. Ready to try this one.
Ready to try it? Rated 1 through 10. That's what we should do.
Rated 1 through 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, hang on. Let's rate all of these 1 through 10 real quick.
Okay. I put the orange sherbet. Yeah. 2?
Yeah, 2. 2 or 3. 4?
4 or 5, yeah.
8?
I'd say 8 or 9.
8 or
yeah.
9.
And I don't think there'll probably be anyone. I don't think there should be a 10 in here.
Yeah.
If you're comparing it to, like, just drinks as a whole, zero sugar energy drinks can't
then
be.
Then I would say an 8, then.
That's what we just...
Well, you said 8 or 9. Ohio.
Okay, Ohio. All right. I think I poured green apple here already.
So okay.
Green apple next. Smells good.
Got a good smell.
Yeah. Drink it. Slink it.
So sour.
It is very sour.
Gosh, dang, it is so sour.
It's actually...
It's low-key
good. It's really good.
It's low-key really good.
I think I'm actually... would put it at 1.
I would put it at 1.
Okay, do you think we should try this one again? Real quick?
No.
Okay, we'll go and put this at 1. Very good.
Very good indeed.
Now I've got... Warhead Sour Watermelon. So, same Warhead type of vibe
type
going on. Type, yeah. They're all clear. All clear.
They're all clear. Boom.
Thank you.
Warhead Watermelon.
Thank you.
Not as sour.
No. It's good, but I don't know.
I put a 3.
Yeah. Man, you cannot take a big gulp of that at all.
Yeah. It kind of burns your lips.
It does. And your throat. You go ahead with that one.
All right. This is cherry limeade.
Right here.
Goes.
I'm not a big fan of limeade.
Me,
at all.
I like limeade.
I was going to say. What? Smells like limeade.
All right. I think my heart's gonna explode.
Holy crap.
Alright. Anyways, dink it and sick it. Drink it.
You'll
be okay, Jack.
You digging in me, bro.
Digging in me.
Don't worry.
Alright,
man. We're gonna have diabetes after tonight.
There's no sugar.
Oh, yeah, true. Not diabetes, son.
This one is not very good, to be honest.
No.
Just being honest.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
I put this about an 8 or
8.
8
and a half.
8.5.
Okay. That one, I would say.
4.5? 4.2.
4.2?
So barely above the mango?
Yes.
Okay, skibbity.
Skibbity, Ohio. Oh, man. Who made that mess?
Yeah. Welcome to the Brain Rot Multiverse, where you can edge for eternity, and everyone news and looks matches.
No, what are you talking about?
Have you seen that?
No.
I forgot you're on TikTok.
Anywho, we got Swedish Fish next. Swedish Fish. Not necessarily a staple candy, I would say, but...
Oh my god.
Every once in a while. This bro is gasping for air.
My heart is...
We only got 5 drinks left. Thank you. It's okay.
It's not very good.
No, it's okay. Yeah. I'd give it like a 3.8. I think I put it second to last.
I agree. I give it a 3.5.
Ohio. We're like basically the Dave Portnoy of drinks.
You know Dave Portnoy, the pizza guy.
Yeah.
One bite, everybody knows the rules. One sip,
and then he takes like six bites of the pizza.
We take like 6 drinks.
I know, but he's like, one bite, you know the rules.
He buys the crust. It's kind of weird. He's like,
and who gave him the sale?
6-7.
Who gave him the sale to the pizza? I know. Like, bruh.
Bad.
And he'll rate like a meat pizza like a 3. We all know meat pizza the best pizza, bruh.
I disagree, actually.
Oh.
What's your favorite side note? What's your favorite pizza?
I like pizza like type
pizza,
of pizza,
pizza
or
pizza
like
place and pizza place. Type.
Pizza place. Are we going fast food or are we going like sit down?
We're
I think we should go fast food.
Pizza.
Okay, buddy.
Just what tastes the best?
What tastes the best?
I mean, I think my answer's easy.
Easy?
Like, there's no question about it.
Honestly, if you've ever been to Tim's Pizza in Independence.
Tim's Pizza is pretty good.
Tim's Pizza loads
it's
up
not
on the
best.
Cheese, loads up on the meats. It's cheap. They only take cash. That's how you know they're good.
They only take cash?
Yeah.
That's sketchy.
They're very good there. They're very good. But if I had to go fast food, I'm telling you, bro, the personal pan pizzas from Domino's are really good.
You got it all wrong, bro.
Let's hear it, buddy.
If you know, you know, bro. The best pizza place is Mod. Mod Pizza. Oh, brother, this guy stinks.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Mod Pizza is the best place.
No, it's not.
The best kind of pizza? Cheese.
What?
Cheese, bro.
Oh, that's terrible.
Cheese pizza.
No.
It's classic.
Okay. I'll get down with... No. Classic is the margarita. And I'll... No.
Like with the mutz and the...
The mutz.
The mozzarella.
The mozzarella.
The mozzarella.
The basil, the tomato. That is the classic.
That...
We have Americanized that to say just cheese pizza. But the classic pizza is a margarita.
It's good.
Oh, I don't know. I love
cheese
margarita pizzas.
It's good. The cheese is just so, like, it's just so good and simple. And
bust. Yes. Pepperoni wipes.
Pepperoni is pretty good.
Wipes cheese pizza.
I'm telling you, cheese is better, though.
And I'm telling you right now, sausage pizza is better than pepperoni.
Well, pepperoni is sausage.
But it's a different cut. It tastes different. I'm telling you, sausage pizza is the best type of pizza.
What about hamburger?
No. Okay, anyways, Citrus. We got Citrus Ghost up next. I have a sneaky feeling this one's not going to be very good.
Yeah.
I just don't like citrus very much.
Tastes like the most... We're giving me a drop.
Well, you know, I didn't want to give you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
My heart's already going to explode.
Yeah, that's not good. It's good at that.
It's too much.
Too much citrus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's more citrusy than this limeade right here.
Duh.
And it's not good. I'm being honest. I give that a skibbity little 2.2.
So, okay. Yeah. So it's barely better than the sugar.
That is
what I'm saying.
All right, Skippy.
You got attitude with me right now?
Man, you're digging in me,
I'll
bro.
I'll fix that, brother.
Digging in me.
All right, now we have one I'm not excited for. The only reason I'm excited for it is because the can looks cool. Electric Limeade. Another Limeade flavor.
I made this mess.
Woo!
You made this mess. I made this mess.
Got a little pour in there. What's up? A little pour.
Oh, skip.
Dang it.
Dang it, Sam.
No, that's terrible. That one's so bad. This one's so bad.
This is so bad, but like, it has such a familiar taste.
It's like a tajin.
Tajin.
Tajin?
Yes. It tastes like tajin.
It kind of is like that.
Tajin.
What? Anywho.
It sucks, dude. It's not. I don't understand why it's so bad.
1.7.
Why would they?
Are we agreeing to this last?
I get a 1.8. Oh. I don't know why they would sell that.
Sour pink lemonade.
I love me some pink.
Watch this.
Oh, skin.
No, stick the cup out so they can see.
Ohio?
Oh.
Oh! Oh, let's go.
Most of it got in.
Dude, chill.
Hey, chill. It's pretty good.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I like that one.
You know what it tastes like?
Huh.
Last video, Mountain Dew Spark. The pink lemonade one.
The pink lemonade one?
Yeah.
Tastes like that.
It tastes a lot like that.
We're a fan of lemonade here on this channel. It's pretty good.
Pink lemonade at that.
All right.
I give that one this one.
I think it's pretty good.
I give it a 6.
Yeah. I'd probably put it right under
7.
If it was just, I think I'd want to drink this one over this one. But just off one taste, I think I'd go watermelon. But if I had to drink a whole can, God, this smells terrible.
Dude, I'm so sorry, bro.
If I had to drink a whole can, I'd probably be this one.
I have taquitos before this.
Yeah, and a meat stick.
Freaking Slim Jim.
Now we got FaZe Pop!
FaZe Clan.
Get poured. Oh yeah, I gotta wash out.
Put the can in front of the camera. Do that and I'm gonna punch you right in your face, I swear. I swear to you, I'll punch you in your face as hard as I can.
Skip it to toilet, Riz!
Alright.
Take it.
Are you not doing it so hard?
Sure. I'll do it soft for you. That's not
hard. It's kinda, that was lucky hard to get down, I'm not gonna lie.
That's actually like way worse.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
that's
makes me cringe, bro. Ugh. It's coming up.
It tastes so weird. That's the art.
Dude,
what the frick was that?
I'm having acid reflux, bro.
That was way worse. I don't know why I keep saying way worse. That was really bad. It's so much more artificial than even the other flavors. And they're all so artificial.
I'm not even going to throw all this up.
We got one more to get through before he throws up. Second to last?
Second.
Second
to last? It's not worse.
Not worse than that?
Roll freaking.
Okay, send it wrong. Alright, this is Red Berry. Last time we had Red Berry, I was really excited, and then we had the Mountain Dew Red Berry. That was trash. They need to never sell that again. So
they're doing American no flavors.
That's right. That was hard. That was a bar. But this time, let's see if the Sour Patch Kids can redeem the Red Berry.
Pour me up that best drink.
Bust a drink.
Dude, I'm not kidding. I might not be able to get this down. I'm going.
That's pretty good. That's a pretty good one. Good one.
It's pretty okay.
It's pretty okay.
Oh my gosh, dude. I'm actually struggling. It may look like I'm being dramatic on camera, but Very good. All very these good. Drinks are right about right here.
They're all so sour and they're all so sweet. I think we'll put it right here.
Yeah, that's a good one. Actually, I rate it. Hang on, Calum.
Don't kill yourself, bro.
I rated it a 7.2.
I agree. Okay, so here's our top five. I think we got green apple number one, this blue raspberry number two.
Green apple's actually really good, bro.
Watermelon number three. Red berry 4. Red berry redeemed itself today. And we got pink lemonade number 5.
Yeah.
And then the rest of these, bro. I would venture to say most of these are bad. Would you say that? I think the only one out of these that I would actually...
Dude. I'm cooking myself right now.
The only one out of these that I'd actually buy is a tropical mango.
Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't buy any of them.
Okay. So, I would buy this if it was like, if there wasn't some of these options.
Dude, if they,
but other than that, I would never buy any of these.
If they just good. If they weren't just as sweet as they are, they would be so much better.
I agree, but these flavors just aren't good either. Like the yes, these are so sweet, but the flavors still pop in these. There is no pop in any of those.
Oh,
it's all just sweet crap. Sweet crap. I mean, also, shout out.
Wait, hold up. Hold up. Wait
some,
a minute.
Some of these have 10 calories and some of these have 5. What the heck is the difference? Anyways, that's the video. We got our top 5 right here. I think it's a solid top 5.
I agree. The only one that's really like, wow, that's really good. The only one that I'm like, wow, I would drink that again, is like, probably the first three.
I'll be honest. Really?
Yeah.
I would buy this sour pink again. I don't know about the red berry, but the sour pink lemonade, I would totally buy again. But yeah, so top 5. We're gonna end the video before this guy literally throws up.
Stay tuned.
Yeah.
To see us mix all these together and try.
That's right.
Ohio. Dude, it's like a chemical reaction every time you pour it in. It's like acid.
Oh. Okay, anyway,
so as you just saw, he mixed them all together.
Right. This is probably gonna be like stomach acid.
Dude, every time he poured one in, it was like a chemical reaction to each of them. So that's kind of skibbity. You go first?
Yeah. Dink it.
Dang!
Sink it.
Skibbity ghost. That's what we're calling this.
It literally just tastes like them all. Like that. It's good, though. It's good.
It's low-key better than all the flavors.
If this was in a can,
I would buy that.
This would have been top.
You know what flavor I get the most out of that?
What?
Wait, let's say it both on three. It's not that hard. It's really obvious.
Alright.
One, two.
Raspberry.
Okay.
All right.
So,
dude. All right. Now it's polluted with water. I bet it's even better. Probably because it's.
Just it is so much better.
It almost stays the same. Pour the whole thing in there. Pour the whole thing in water.
Okay. We are scientists. Do you know what it tastes like?
No.
I just got it. It tastes like a Capri Sun.
I don't. Maybe. It's terrible now.
That tastes like a Capri Sun.
Oh! Holy frick, dude.
Nah.
No, it doesn't. That just tastes like
watered down.
Terrible.
All these mixed together.
Zero sugar crap.
Skip it.
All right, I feel like I could run through a wall, but that's all of them.
Thanks for watching this video, guys.
Yeah.
You guys know the catchphrase. Let's say it on three. One, two, three.
Say skibbity.